Soon as the back of my fork touched my eggs, I hear a pop bang, blood running down my leg. But what the fuck, how? This shit gon' happen again. I've only been in this town for a minute or maybe 10. I thought I confessed all of my sins and righted all my wrongs, told all of my stories and wrote all of my songs, shed all of my worries, I can get along. Soon right after the hammer, the lemon left his home. You won't hit the back of my neck, I sink and say that bitch I'm wrong. I survived after all the tears were dried. How am I supposed to feel fresh when my emotions freeze dried? How am I supposed to feel alive when I probably should have died? PTSD ripping me apart from the inside. It's times like these I took the substances. No love or respect left for the patience of my good judgment. It seems like my pain's becoming more than abundant. It's time to get a therapist or some other adjustment.